I am Shrinidhi. Today I have made a seesaw in my robotic summer camp. The components that I have used are smart hub, motor, tilt sensor, seesaw and many other things. I have programmed it as when I tilt this tilt sensor to the right, the seesaw goes right and makes a sound. When I tilt the sensor to left, the seesaw goes left and then again makes a sound. Let me show you a demo.